A big thing for me with these dogs is eye contact. So I'm always gonna encourage that. I'm always, most of the time, you know, I'm not gonna rub my dogs at all unless I'm getting eye contact, right? I want that eye contact. I want them looking at me in the face, right? So I'm always waving my hands around because I'm trying to get them to focus up here. Up here. This is where my words come from, right? I want them to be looking at my eyes. Which direction am I facing? Which direction am I going? What am I looking at? It's a way for them to gather information, more information about the environment. This way.